Internet, please, I beg you, work properly. Good lord, I just want to play some games. Work! Why will you not work? Holy shit. Work! Properly! I'm just gonna cope. Just cope with the world's worst internet, whatever. I can't do anything. Why is no one moving in? Move in. You've got houses and there's no one in them. That's nice. Maybe it's because I didn't give them water at first. You've got water though. But you have water. Oh. That was a bit of an oversight, I'll be real. Okay. There you go. There you go, that should work. Now you have water, right? Now you have water, now you've got power. And now you can also move in. Right? I hope so. Move in. Move in. Move in. Move in. Why is no one moving in? I've got houses and nobody's in them. What is going on? Why is no one moving into my houses? No one's fucking in any. What? Why is no one in any of these houses? You got water, you've got power. I'm so confused. Is it broken? What if I rezone as commercial? Oh, my internet's just dead. Sick. Oh, there's people moving in now. They're moving in as my internet continues to shit its pants. This doesn't work. I might switch to YouTube because I feel like that tends to work a little better, but I have no idea. Look at that. I got some people moved in finally. Why are they not happy? I don't know. Be happier. You've got everything you could need. Why are you upset? I don't get why you're upset. What? How can you possibly be upset right now? Do a bit of block building. Yeah, like build some commercial like in here. I need industry. What if I don't want to build industry? Have you ever thought about that? We'll go out this way and build some industry. Oh, wait. Actually, that would destroy my power line, so I kind of can't. Anyway, yeah, just build some industry right here. Pollute away from the houses, thank you. Oh, you need water, too. Oh, no, you've got water. Because I drug the line over there. So you got water. You're chill. These people don't, though. Build more housing for everybody. Look at that. Pollute everything. Let's go. Pollution time, baby. I think we've got enough buildings there that I can afford to maybe start getting rid of those power lines. You know what? Gamer strategy time. Just dispose of the power lines. And immediately start building houses in there so that it gets, like, caught back up. Maybe. Okay, here. Build. Where's the zoning? Where's the proper zone tool? I don't really want houses there. I want, like, commercial there. That way it's, like, a bit of a buffer zone, you know? Yeah. I think that works, and then I can destroy that for being useless. Now I've got a hole in a shit I'm not using. Look at that. Dropping frames like a madman. Let's go. Oh, why is this not? Yeah, do that. You need more pollution? Alright, fine. Now my internet's dying too much. This is not gonna work. Oh, okay. I'm probably about to go offline in 4 seconds because my internet is actually shitting its pants, but I'm here for now. Been a while. Come on. Okay. Oops. Whatever, I don't care enough. Pollute everything. Ugh. Yep. Alright, yeah, just build more houses in, like, these areas. Need more workers. Yeah, because, like, 2 people live here. Of course you need more workers. No one fucking lives here. Duh. Stupid. Oh, I need water. There you go. I gotta be unlocking something soon. Come on. Commercial is like a buffer zone. I like building buffer zones. From the industry hellhole. Build some more like here. There you go. Let's build some residential down here. It's growing quickly. This water, the only water on this map is like very far, but it's also very big. Like out, like that goes on forever. So you can really only build this way. Alright. More housing demand? Yay! Get more people in here. That's what I want. And then this can be like a buffer zone. There. Alright. I'm tired. I'm tired. Get a big advantage of like my 1 day off. Of school and work. I got nothing today. It's awesome. Okay, that's coming together. You don't have enough power. And I don't have enough for a power plant. How about we make more... How about we simply make more turbines? Why do you need more power? Do we not have... I feel like we have enough. If I put that right in the middle of the city. Trolled. There you go, now you've got enough power. That was built at a very bad angle. Oh, wait, no. Come on, come on, come on. There you go. Nice. All right. This song's so good. I feel like this is the fucking... I don't know what the sample is here, but I feel like it's just T-square bit crushed to shit. Nice. This feels like a T-square song, right? Yeah, I think so. Anyway, I've got a landfill and an elementary school and a doctor's office. We don't need doctor's offices. I think people are just gonna die instead. We can put the elementary school right in the middle of the heavy pollution zone, right next to a windmill. I think that's a good idea. You'll probably need the medical tent if you live in that zone, so let's be real. I might do iRacing later, if my internet decides to function better. Make the landfill. Oh, hell yeah. Where's the landfill at? Oh, I don't have enough money yet? Well, where's the trash gonna go? I don't know, just throw it in the water. Who cares? Throw it in the pipes. I need to get rid of that. This does not need to exist anymore. I have no use left for that. I'll put a landfill there instead. There you go. That's close enough to the school. Everything is a grid. We're going to create the world's largest traffic jams. Everybody's going to love my city. You're going to get nowhere. Oh, I don't even have enough money to build a road. How do I increase taxes? We need more taxes. That's the solution to everything. Tax. That gets me more money, right? Yeah. Look at all that money coming in. I'm a genius. That was bad. That's close enough. Whatever. This bit's gonna be industry. Commercial here. As the buffer. And you can put some houses there. Well, that was a quick 300 people. Districts. Oh boy, I can like actually do things now? That's crazy. Alright. Fuck the police. Unfortunately, they are kind of necessary in this game. They aren't in real life. Ugh. It's been a wild last few days, hasn't it? Multiple kinds of Russia. And it's snowing. Again. I don't know why it's been snowing so much this year. I was a little earlier. Now it's just kind of just straight ice. But like, I got off, so I'll take it. Look at the massive windmill right in the middle of my city. How beautiful is that? How do you not have power? Okay. We need to really need a coal power plant. Because whatever we're doing is not exactly working. Okay, here. I don't have enough for that one either. Okay, well, give me a bit. Give me a bit. I'll get you some power in a second, all right? Power usage. Will that stop it for now? Not really. Places, da-da-da-da. Okay, no, we have more than one power grid. We just don't have enough power. Or trash. We don't have enough. Like, just in general. How is there no power for anybody? Is it just not windy? Is that the issue right now? Is there just simply not enough wind? Because I'm going to be really mad if that's the case. Can it wind harder? I don't fucking know. Like, what do you want me to do? Okay, here. Oh, I see what the issue is. There you go. Problem solved. That solved my issue somewhat quickly. I should have done that earlier. What do you mean? How do you not have trash? I have a landfill. Where's it going? I've got a landfill. Oh my god. Okay, this is not going too well. We're just gonna... Okay, here. There. There. Is that... Are you good now? Are you fine to, like, survive? Aside from all the houses everybody moved out of, are y'all fine? Need more houses. Build more. That's gonna only increase our power demand, but who cares? 1 year? Dang. I've only been streaming for not that long. Ugh. Where the green is where the landfill can cover. Where's the green at? Oh, yeah. It's fine. Oh, is it? Oh. Oh. There you go. I just realized I accidentally built two cities. Like, you could not get from this side to this side. I've just realized that now. Oops, there you go. That's going to become the world's most used road. Well, problem solved. There you go. I should probably build some more of those. Maybe not there. Maybe here. Yeah, also, my city layout is just kind of fucky. Hold on. I need more blocks, because I've done this badly. So it's just, like, large crossings, I guess. Yeah, we need more roads that, like, cross the city. Because I don't have really any right now, and that's a problem. There you go, that should help out a bit. There, that's better, right? That should work. I'm not gonna toll him. Like, I could. Feasibly, I could. I don't think it's a very good idea for now, though. How do you not have enough water? Oh, I don't have pipes. That's why. Gotcha. Newly unlocked service. What the fuck is a hypermarket? What is that? I don't think I need that. I really don't think that's necessary. We don't have a fire station yet, so hope nothing catches on fire. Or that we don't have any disasters. That'd be bad. Wanna get in places, da-da-da-da. Anything else? Nah. Yeah, it's like a supermarket, I guess. Like a big one. It's a supermarket, but bigger. I need more money. Like, stat. Like now. I am drastically out of money at the minute. To a bad extent. How do you not have water? Is it just that one building? It's just that one building doesn't have water. Nice. Internet, live, please. It's like kind of started to balance out. It's not as bad as it was earlier, which is chill. I'm trying to make it work. I got a iRacing league race tonight that I probably won't stream, but I'm going to be slow as shit. I'm going to be so fucking slow in that race. I'm going like 4 miles an hour. Okay, yeah, we've got some more stuff now. We've got some policies I can do. Yes, smoking ban. No. Nah, I want to invest in education. That's what I want to do. Oh, do I have enough for an actual fire department now? Yeah, we're going to do that. Put a fire department kind of central. And I also really need a coal plant. Like badly. You can build a library. Schools come second, right? I need a coal power plant. It's fine. It's fine. They're fine. I just gotta get this, and my electricity problem should be fairly solved. Right? Oh, yeah, we're good. Look at that. That can power, like, everything I've got so far. Just by itself. More houses. I'll just build out this section. And just fill it up with commercial. I could probably play copyrighted music now, right? Because, like, I'm not putting this on YouTube. Yeah, I'm like, this isn't going on YouTube. Because I just don't do YouTube very much anymore. And I've wanted to put, if I'm going to do it, I want it to be like scripted stuff. Which, I've had a video recorded for like like 5 months now that just hasn't come out because I'm lazy, so I'll get to that eventually. Yeah, put some more commercial because I think we need those. Yeah, okay, we're off the future front. Can we play Pixel Bath? What do we want to listen to? You can listen to Gene Dawson. I don't fucking care. They're not going to strike me, right? Right? I don't think so. I think I'm fine. As long as this doesn't go on YouTube, which it won't. I'm vibing. What else do I got? What else? I gotta find what would be good for stream, because I feel like there's a lot of stuff on here that is not good stream music. And also, I can't play, like, The Weeknd. That's not gonna let me. That's not gonna happen. I'd probably get away with, like, Gene Dawson, though. Porter Robinson. That'll be fine, right? No, Daft Punk's probably not. That might fit, like, the vibe. Yeah, Finn Staples. If I survive this, we're fine. I spent a few days just, like, watching anime on stream. If I can do that, I can play Gene Dawson. This song goes hard. Alright. Everything's coming along decently enough. Why is my mouse weird? I thought it likes getting trapped under my wheel cables sometimes. I've got too many cables. Oh, I could build like a school now. Almost. I need a high school. Where can I put this? I don't have anywhere to put this, actually. I don't have a block big enough. We'll put it, like, here. There you go. There's your high school. And then build that back up this way. Sick. Residential all down here. I need more roads. Let's go. Just a boy. He, Gene Dawson, guy who made the song. New album coming out very soon. I'm very excited. I have like a Singapore Spotify account, so I listened to the single earlier today, and it's actually crazy. I'm so hyped. I need the middle bit is the same building where. Oh yeah, it's because there's like no space, so it just kind of like, and they don't have a lot of designs for like one square buildings. All right. Recycling.
Nah.
I need to keep my taxes high. Yeah, do that. This is the industry part. No, not many people actually live in this part of the city. So, they're fine. Like, this is just the industry that's been trashed. Everybody lives over here. And a lot of these houses are, like, mostly above water still. Did this part ever get hit? Congratulations to this guy who managed to live. He's, like, the only dude who did. Everybody else ate shit. He's, like, the only guy left. These are the only two cars in my entire city right now. No, he's gonna start moving back out now. Okay, helicopter? That's not gonna work for you. That's not gonna work. What is he doing? This song's hard. More, I need industry. You don't say. You don't say I need new industry. People are still dying. I guess, yeah, your house is still mostly underwater here. I guess I'm not going to work without a snorkel today. Bro, I don't think your work exists anymore.
A tsunami has struck the city. Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts.
You don't say. You don't say it's hit the city. Wow, that's crazy. Here's a live. I don't think your work exists anymore, man. This is not the right time to be doing weed. Oh my god. Okay, well, it's got... Here, y'all can start rebuild. Okay, we don't have power because my fucking power plant's not existing. Oh, but why is it going again? Why are we getting another wave? Oh, nope, they weren't able to survive. There go the cars. It's still going. This has gone great. That went fantastically. Alright, well, I've disabled achievements now by accepting a bailout, which... No, I'm rebuilding this. How's it still going? How is it still going? This area is actually still a puddle. Day has risen. The wave has retreated. Okay, it's day now. The wave's retreated. This is... The road over there is gone. There's like a little bit of a path here of water flowing back out slowly. But this entire... I don't know if this area is just low elevation or what, but it's just underwater. Crime. Well, that's great. That's not my... Why is it still going this direction? Why is it still moving? This is still a puddle too.
A tsunami has struck the city. Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until
it's just like moving. I need to, how do I drain this? Cause it's just like moving around my city and just like hitting shit. This is taking place over the course of about 2 months now. This is like a 2 month long tsunami. Do I still have a TikTok account? That might be a good post. I did. It's still going, by the way. Okay, how do I drain water from my city? It seems to be going away. It's kind of like pulsing through here now, but I think it's on its way out. Garbage is piling up. Again, that's not really my main concern right now. My main concern is that the entire fucking town is underwater. Help, my house is flooding. You're not the only one. Alright, it seems to be kind of going out back out to sea now. Except for this. My disaster response area is still underwater.
A tsunami has struck the city. Take caution. Again.
It's like slowly making it out, but this entire industry section is just not a thing anymore. Some of these buildings are still like kind of standing. Most of them aren't, but some of them are still standing. Oh no, it's... Come on, is this just going to be permanently flooded now? How do I get the water out? How do I clean... Real shit, how do I clean up the water? Will this work? Well, this is all... No, because this is all dirty water. It might work for this. Because the water is not as dirty. Oh, I'm a genius. That's actually going to work, I think. Oh, it just needs power. Let's see if this works. That might actually work, as crazy as this is. Alright, let's see if that does anything. I actually don't know how to get the water out of here. 565 citizens lost. That's like a fourth of my population. Rest in peace. Yeah, I think now might be a good time to build a cemetery. Well, we're making money again. We've gone back in the green after all this. Let me fuck with my Spotify real quick. Hold on. What can I play that's good? Sorry, I'm just trying to mess with my Spotify. I don't want to play like rock right now. I feel like it's not great for this stream. There's some songs. Hold on, what, work? Okay, there we go. Alright, we're making money again. I think the first thing we need is a cemetery, because, yikes. This entire area is still underwater? It's been a puddle for like 4 months now. Did this work? I actually think it did. The issue with this strategy over there is that all that water is polluted. This is polluted water. What if I just built around it? Crazy idea. What if I figured out the flooded areas and we just built a city around them? This is a good idea, right? And then I can build pipes like here. And then we can put like more commercial up, more industry up here. And then more commercial like in here. This is a good idea, right? I think this is a good idea. Just pretend that that doesn't exist anymore. This song's a banger. We can build some roads in, like here. I can put this here. I feel like the puddle is getting smaller. I just don't know where exactly the water's going. But it is getting smaller, I think, which is cool. That means we might be able to put stuff there again soon, which I'm down for. Because it did kind of roll. See, like, this area is already rebuilt. They're already back up and running over there. The issue is my landfill is still kind of trashed. We'll just build over it. Landfill 2. We might have polluted the ocean a bit. It's fine. I'm sure they won't care that much. Once the water's gone, I can start building there again. Yeah, see, look, stuff's getting rebuilt here now. Because the water is slowly going away. I'm close to being able to build a road here. It's, like, almost gone. The water's so close to being gone. If I go one up, it is gone. Never mind, it's not. It's so close to being gone. I need more water to go away. That'd be funny. But I'm still trying to cope from the last one. I don't need more. Good lord, it's been like 7 months since that thing started, and I still have houses underwater. The industrial area of my city is still just non-existent. I can't believe, for the most part, that strategy worked. This song goes hard. Look at that, I can build a road there again. That's progress. Oh, is the water all gone? Did we do it? Is it back? The water's gone! Let's go! I can, like, build shit here again. And then, yeah, this can, like, slowly get back to normal, and we're good. Sick. Let's hope another one doesn't happen, because we are not recovering again. Yeah, I need more pipes, I guess. There you go. Delete the rubbish. The game will do it for me. It'll rebuild these slowly. Yeah, it's gonna rebuild them. We're fine. Alright, well, we lived. For the most part. Reload. Zero, zero, zero. I go easy mode. Chico. Oh yeah, my other elementary school got trashed. What else do I need? What else was I, like, I need this. There's something I needed for sure after all that. Oh yeah, do we still have one? Oh yeah, that wasn't in the area that got totally trashed. Is there a fire? There's a little fire. A bit of a fire. We're fine. Not a big fire. We're chill. When's the next race for, like, auto club? Half an hour? I'll do that. Alright, 20 minutes-ish? Swap over to iRacing. That's the plan. And then I will crash in violent fashion and it'll be great. Oh, I need probably. Oh yeah, I probably do need another power plant. I can probably get rid of this stuff now, right? Yeah. Well, this has now come above land, as a result of that. I feel like the border. Yeah, there's not enough water here anymore. The reason there's not enough water there, because it's all up here still. That should be down there, but it's not. So this area is just like, yeah, not having a good time. This song's hard. Love this band. Now that we're like further out, I can maybe get rid of some of these roads. Like, I don't need that road probably anymore now that I'm this far out. And this is all going to be residential. Like, that entire side is just straight residential areas. I gotta get back into streaming more. Because, like, here's what I do. Monday is, like, school, and then I go to work, and then I go to bed. I don't have any time to do anything. Tuesday is school. I could maybe... there's, like, a couple hours where I could maybe stream. Wednesday is the same way as Monday, right? I got work. So, and I work till like 11, so there's no way I could stream. Today, I'd usually be in school at this time, but I snow day. And then Friday's the same. So, yeah, I just need to find more time. And then I stream on Saturdays too, so. Or I work on Saturdays too, so. Nah, we're good. I need to build two cities. That's gonna be all that. I feel like that's a good idea. Then this can be all industry. Yeah, that seems good. That seems like it'll function. I forgot this block is just the landfill. Anything else that we could like feasibly use right now to like help my city out a bit? Maybe a library. I'd love a library. We'll put run right there. Make the entire block a library. This song is sick. Playing anime music on stream is for losers. We only play obscure Japanese synth pop. Alright. Everything seems to be going pretty well. Get everybody educated. When's the next unlock? Not very far. Very soon. Very soon is the next unlock. Alright. Need a bit more housing, I guess. Bit more people. We could use some more fire. That would help. Maybe like in this area, we don't have a lot of fire protection. That would be good. Where else doesn't really have fire protection? Over here? Yeah. Put a fire station like right there. iRacing I feel like is really good Twitch content. I feel like it's just like good for stream. Because like there's a lot of action. Things can go terribly wrong. It's funny moments. Like you can shit your pants doing it. It's a dox, which is even better. I don't really care about being doxxed by iRacing. I don't give enough of a shit. Yeah, iRacing is like pro sim racing, but it uses real names, which is cool. VTubers going to cry and shit themselves when they find out about it. Do I want to go on a rant about VTubers right now? Something happened, I guess last night, maybe this early this morning, that has with VTubers that was like, it was wild. It was wild shit happening in that VTuber community at the minute. I never tweeted when that was live. I should do that. I forgot I was gonna do that. All right, we got some more policies. I actually don't have any public transport right now. City planning. Nah. Yeah, encourage biking. Workers union. Yeah, it's fine. I think unions are awesome and cool. So we're gonna do unions. I gotta find the John Boyce screenshot. Of like, pro union. I might find it, I don't know. 20 minutes still? Okay, I might switch over to iRacing a little early, because I don't know what to do. I'm just vibing right now in City Skylines and listening to music. Let me fuck my playlist again real quick. There's some more songs queued up. That should last until iRacing. I need more housing for the people. There's your housing. All right, here, what can I do for like 5 minutes until iRacing comes out? I could just boot it up early. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. All right. Okay. Give me one sec. Yeah, no, look at the shit show on my floor over there. That's great. Hold on, wait. Wait, give me a second. There you go, now it's full screen. And you can look at the mess that's everywhere of like 7 Amazon boxes. Alright, well, let me boot this up real quick. My internet's really not having a good time right now. I love this album. This was my album of the year from last year. Smiling with No Teeth. So fucking good. Love my internet dying as I try to do this, by the way. I've dropped so many frames, it's kind of brazy. It'll be good for like 10 minutes, and then it'll just stop for a good minute, but eh, well. We're trying it. Alright. It's loading. What can I do while it loads? Do I want to go over the VTuber shit show? Or do I want to show off cassette tapes? Or do I want to try and fix my internet one last time? Let's do that real quick. Okay, we got through some CDs, I guess, real quick, while I talk about the VTuber shit show. Actually, what's this here? What do I got? What's in my hand? Look, like, this one's glossy, but, I got two My Dead Girlfriend CDs that I bought. Where's the third one? I have another one. Here it is. I have, Crystallized by Tokyo Shoegazer. That's... I got a lot of shoegaze. I bought an anime merch. This is technically anime merch, even though it's like the best soundtrack ever. FLCL soundtrack. What is... Yeah. Okay, VTuber shit show. Let me explain this real quick. So, Hololive's got like their biggest VTuber right now, rushia. Gets like a Discord message while on stream that implies that she is in a romantic relationship with another VTuber, even though she's not. Fans go completely insane, and yeah, she's gotta like take like a break and shit, and it's fucking mess. And apparently what happened now is like she went on with like Japanese Keemstar and tried to clear her name, and then Hololive saw this and was like, no you don't, and just like kicked her out, which has led to just VTuber fans having a fucking meltdown for the last like 12 hours now. I don't know how to explain it fully. It's been a wild saga of just shit happening there. Is it almost loading? I don't want to talk about VTubers anymore. I don't know what to do. Like, I just sit here. It takes like 2 minutes to load because I've got the world's slowest hard drive, so I just sit here and talk about shit. I don't want to talk about shit. There we go. Oh, my wheel's not plugged in. There we go. It's not on my table very well, is it? There you go. Alright. Camera, hello? There you go. Sick! With that there. Alright. Do I practice? I might just do some practice. Let's just do some practice. So this is Auto Club. Known for being the world's worst track when it comes to tires. As I'm continuing to lag out like a motherfucker. Why am I lagging so bad? Holy shit. What is going on? That is like causing me to just lose all my frames. Steam, get out of here. NordVPN, go away. I don't even have you on, just go away. Close out anything I can. Quit app. Please don't be annoying. Alright, I was just gonna live with the world's shittiest internet. I don't know what to do at this point. Turn off Spotify. Oh, fuck. Alright, turn on my sound so I do not get deafened the moment I go out on track. Means I probably turn up that sound. Okay. Should be good now. Oh, my wheel's not. Okay. It feels stiff. This is because I'm used to running next gen, and this is not next gen. Fair enough. It still feels really stiff, though. Is it in right? I feel like this just feels more stiff than usual. Although that may also just because I was doing next gen practice earlier, is why I like. Yeah. I don't know. We'll find out. I am coming off pit road at the same time as some people, so that's cool. Nope, no, this wheel. Okay. Okay. I feel like this was not. Maybe it's just me being used to next gen, but I feel like it's not turning good. Why are they trying to talk about Ukraine? I don't want to talk. The absolute last people I want to get a Ukraine take from is iRacing. Oh, that was a drift and a half, though. Hold on, check this shit out. That was a drift right there. Look at that. Woo! Alright, hold on. Here's what we're gonna do. Camera unplugged. Wheel unplugged. Which one's my wheel? Which one's my wheel? Here's my wheel. Wheel plug. Camera. There you go. That should work now. Just gotta fix my settings again. Nice. It just feels stiff. Why is this window frozen? Let me track. Hello? iRacing, hello? I can hit that button. I can hit some of these buttons. Is it because I unplugged my wheel? Okay, okay, I'm gonna quit out and go back in because it's being weird. One sec. Well, that's gonna take a while to do. I feel like I should be practicing next gen instead of trying to do trucks, but whatever. I also feel like I drank way too much caffeine. Oopsie. I'm just kind of tired, you know. I'm just kind of tired. No, it doesn't. Okay, here, withdraw. Here's what we're going to do. Withdraw. Come on. Go back. Register. While this is loading, I guess I could go through the rest of the CDs I have, because, I mean, I'm bored. This is what I do. I just get bored and then I don't have anything to do. I've gone through most of my CDs. There's a tape. I got a bunch of Future Funk tapes. Because I like Future Funk, and most shit is only released in tape format, so... Yeah, I got a lot of those. I got Post, which I also want on vinyl, so I got two Posts. Where's my other drawer? This is... I got the Gangnam Boys albums. Two of them. I love these albums so much. They're fucking unhinged, but they're great. Just good albums. Just great albums all around. And I can never whip those out from hidden under my door here. I don't know what to do. I turned my music off. Now I'm just waiting. iRacing is not already running. Why is this not working? Why is my iRacing broken? Work better. Will Twitch get mad at me if I show the Glitch Princess album cover? I got one viewer. No one fucking cares. I'll do it anyway. I don't know if that album cover is, like, not safe for Twitch. If they will get mad at me for playing that or for having that. End task. I had to whip out the old task manager for this one. Good lord. Okay, withdraw. I don't think it's open anymore, so I should be able to, if this works right, register. And then maybe this will work. I'm not sure what's happening. Okay. Here's what we're going to do, because I think I've just managed to glitch out iRacing. The sim load? What's going on here? Okay, here's what we're going to do. I think I can figure this out. Okay, here. Wait, why is it loading now, suddenly? I feel like it shouldn't be. What's it doing? What's going on? Why is it sometimes working, sometimes not? I'm so confused. I don't know if I'm even in the session is my issue. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Close out of this. I don't want this open. Launch the UI again. Okay. I think I have everything running that I need to. Register. Cool. Neat. No, it doesn't. Because I'm not in the fucking race server, dude. Oh my god, this is annoying as shit. Just let me race, man. Just let me fucking drive. I just want to run Auto Club. This isn't a hard concept here. This has been a great 10 minutes of streaming where I've done nothing but fight with iRacing and try to make it work because it isn't. Good content. Good, great, great content right here. Yes, I think it worked. Join. We're in. Okay, while this is loading. Finally. Stretch. I got this the other day. Glitch Princess by Yule. It's like my favorite album of the year. Look at that. Look at that. I like vinyl. Bit of a vinyl Andy. Alright, it's finally loading. Thank the lord I didn't want to have to sit here and try and rant about VTubers or shit anymore, dude. I'm dying. I'm fucking dying. I'm trying to fill time and it's not going well. Hmm. Why is my entire computer shitting its pants right now? This is not great. This is not going very well. What is causing my computer to just violently shit itself? iRacing is. Should have figured. Alright, well, it's gonna be 1 minute anyway. Okay, whatever. Nope, this is just how the wheel is. It's just gonna be stiff as shit. Is it stiff as shit because I have Logitech open and it's fucking with it? That's a great question, actually. Do I have Logitech that's just like causing the sensitivity to be through the roof? Because now it feels a little better. Now it feels a little better. How's that mess with Logitech? I don't know, we'll find out once I start actually driving. Maybe I should be looking at the screen while I do this. I don't care. Enough. I'm about to start anyway. It's about race time. Time for more loading. Who's excited for that? I am. Race. We're good. We're finally in. Let's go. Very excited for me to be the world's only Twitch streamer who is not streaming Elden Ring in the next day. Because, like, can I just, like, say this? I've never played Skyrim. Like, I've just never played Skyrim. And I'm not really interested in playing Elden Ring. I just don't wanna. I'm just not interested in the game. So, yeah. Everybody's gonna be streaming Elden Ring, except for here. Make sure you get your other gaming content for the world's only not Elden Ring streamer. Let's run a lap. Let's just run like a practice lap, just so I can do something while I'm fucking about. Yeah, here's a car I'm coming out right next to. Nice. I'm not speeding, right? No, we're good. Alright. I never did set a paint scheme for this, did I? I forgot to do that. Oh, well. Why does it feel so much harder to drive than normal? Am I just tripping? Is that what's going on? I'm just going insane. That's a very strong unsafe pit exit. You don't say that was an unsafe pit exit. Really? That was an unsafe pit exit when I almost crashed. Alright, whatever. I actually want to see that because I was like very... I don't know how that even happened. Did I just hit the throttle? Yes, that's why I just hit the throttle going way too fast and bend it. Fair enough. I kept it straight, we're good. You know, it was like full 90 degree angle into the cone. It worked out in the end. Whew. I drank too much caffeine, because now I'm tired for no reason. Oops. Alright, qualifying time. I still don't really know what the fast line here is. I know the tire line. If you want to keep the tires chill, you run up top. I don't know the actual, like, qualifying line, right? Like, I know in a race, I'm probably going to run the top just because it keeps my tires the best. And I am hilariously bad at managing tires, so I need any help I can get. So I'm probably going to be running, like, right up by the wall all race. And once we get to, like, the last few laps, we probably will also start, like, moving down and trying more shit, but most of the race, I just want to vibe and complain. That's what I like. I'm gonna off myself one of these days because of an unsafe pit exit penalty, I swear to God. I'm gonna tab out of OBS real quick so I'm not just tempted to look at it. Alright, there's a safe pit exit for you. Dude, this game is actually just killing me. How is that not a safe pit exit? I literally was on the blue line the entire way around, and you're gonna tell me that that was... This car is not working. This car is not functioning. What do I do right now? I'm actually so mad at iRacing right now. What is going on? That I just can't drive. I can't drive without getting a pit exit penalty. I can't drive without eating shit. What is happening? I'm tired. Maybe that's it. I just don't know. There. If that's not a safe pit exit, I'm just quitting. I don't care. Sick, we're good. Alright. Yeah, now that I'm up to speed, the wheel feels better. We're good. We got another lap. Whole tires moment. Okay, well, she's practiced the high side now, I guess. Because, I mean, full throttle is an option, but I feel like it's not the best option, you know? You could full throttle the high side. I don't think it's a great idea, though. Would it be a good idea for a quali lap? That's my question. If I just sent it out in here and was just like, I'm just going to run this full throttle. Would it work for qualifying? The answer is... probably not. It is a bit skatey. Here's what we're gonna do instead. We're gonna send it in like full throttle, except we're gonna try and take like the low side. So we're gonna get down to a slower speed, run that white line, and then move up to try and get a decent exit start. Kind of diamonding the corner a bit. That seemed like it was a pretty good turn one from two. And the rest of the field is so slow that I can definitely get pole, which is like a decent corner this time. Which I'm gonna get, as long as I don't die. It's close! Oh no! I was pushing it too hard. Fair enough. I choked. This is my issue, is I'm just faster than everybody else, but I keep choking. Because that's why I'm so at, like, bottom split every time. Because I do shit like that. I just... oh. I'm going to the bathroom. I'll be back in a second. Fuck me. Oh, I might take a nap after this. I'm genuinely, like, really tired for no reason. Alright, let's go. I'm starting decently, I think. I'm starting not last. Ninth, despite crashing. Alright. I don't know why I'm tired. I slept good. I slept better than I have in a while last night. I'm just really tired for no reason. I guess that's how life works sometimes. I don't know. Alright. Fix my pedals up a bit, but they are not in a good position right now. I'm like crashing because I'm trying to do this. No, we're good. Alright. Let's get ready to go. Who's excited for me to die T1? Because that's probably what's going to happen here. Alright. Come on, behind. Logged in, alright. Let's go. Get ready, get ready, get ready. Go. Come on. Go. Outside lane, it did not have a good time getting going there. Oh. Okay. Well, incredible stuff right there on the start of that race. I think that's the guy who wrecked his fault. It looked like he Oh, dear lord! We're fine. Woo! Why do I keep, like, spinning out immediately after restarts? I'm bad on full tires. I'm also bad on warm tires. I'm also bad in general. Why do I keep sliding? I'm sliding, taking lines, and I feel like I should not be sliding. Like, I'm just running. I'm not even, like, doing anything really risky. That's just, like, the line I take. Probably doesn't help that my tires are now worn from two major slides. But, like, still, that doesn't feel like a line that should have just caused me to spin out twice. Well, let's just catch up. We're fine. 30 lap race, there's gonna be some cautions that help bring the field back together. I'll cope. It's not the end of the world. Pretend you started 12th and with bad tires. I don't know. Pretend I started at the back, that'll make this feel better. Okay, you're slow and also blocking the lane, so please let me through. How to kill your tires one-on-one with me. There we go, we saved it, we're good. Hands and spots. Oh, that was a good lap. I was going to say, that felt like a good lap. The issue with that lap is it probably was not very good for my tires. Just the way I had to drive. That wasn't a good exit. That would have been a great corner if I had a better exit. I feel like I'm getting better at just like skating the top, especially on new tires. Look at that, that was a good one. That felt really good. P10. Now let's see if we can gain on everybody else. Look at that, that was a good lap. I ran high and I still ran well. I gotta be doing that more. Would have been like my bad lap if I hadn't had a bad exit on turn one. I think I've figured out this track a bit now. Definitely learning the track a lot better for the truck. Which is not going to help me for my next gen race later tonight, I don't think, but we'll find out. We'll see. I'm definitely feeling more comfortable with the truck. Especially running high, I feel like I've definitely figured out the way that you're supposed to run high around here. As the tires go, it's definitely going to get harder to do, but for now, you know, I'm feeling pretty good. I'm still not great at getting the runs out of corners, so that's where I'm struggling. Alright, back in here. Kind of way off the throttle there. Keep chasing down the pack. I'm running a pretty good lap this far into a run, I'd say. And I'm definitely gaining on the guys in front of me, which is nice. And I'm just like outright faster than them. P10 still. Riding high. It'll all work, hopefully. Vamp being a bit less aggressive right now. In part because I don't want to risk contact right with this guy. I feel like if I'm gonna get around him, it's gonna have to be with a good corner exit. So maybe we better drop back and try and take him. I don't know. We'll find out. He looks like he might be just trying to set up a pass kill on that guy. And there's always the way to just like run low and try and get him out of it. Like an in corner move, but I feel like that's just not the fastest way around the track. If he gets by this 13, though, I'm coming with. He's trying to do it hot, which is a bad idea. They're going to crash into each other, and I am going to try and sneak through low. And maybe actually make that work. Am I clear? Am I clear? Am I clear? I'm going to find out. Not really. I got by one of them. He's still there. I'm faster. I didn't have a lot of speed in the corner because I was trying to run low. I'm trying to be gentle with it for this tire's sake right now. He's going to have a run out and I'm going to hit the block. I should have taken the high lane. I just had him trying to pass him low. But I also do want to scare him off a bit still. Yes, I'm high now. Let's go. Now I can run this lane again. He's trying to go even further up top and it's not really working. Caution is out. I'm in P8. I'm going to get the pit, change the tires, and we're going to have a fun time. Alrighty. That didn't go that bad, actually. I'm happy with how that went. That was a good recovery from eating shit early. I came back, held position, vibe. We're good. That's probably the guy who was involved in the crash. vibing. I'm vibing right now. Oh, I don't know why they're staying out. I feel like now's a pretty good time to pit. You're about a third of the way through the race, right? I don't know what number I am. 7? Alright. I'm gonna drop behind the 13 because I don't know where his stall is and I don't want to hit him. Oh, he's like right in front of mine. Okay. No, don't fuel. Oh, I realized I accidentally fueled in the car. Oops. Yeah, don't do that anymore. All right, let's get ready to go.
When it's done, get going.
Boom. Bring that out. All right, nice. I really don't know why people were staying out. Right? Like, that feels like a situation where you should just, like, pit, right? Because we you get 2 sets of tires. It's probably going to want to use. We're a third of the way through the race. So, like, perfect time to use one. I don't think there's going to be enough cautions for him, for everybody who stayed out to, like, come back down. Like, we're probably going to get one more, but that's probably going to be in a few laps. They're kind of banking on an immediate caution. And even if they do get an immediate caution, that's just going to put me in front. And we're only going to have, like, 2 lap older tires. I don't understand not pitting there. I mean, pit lane's still open, but... yeah, I'm not sure why everybody's staying out. That felt like a pretty easy pit decision. I don't know. Tires were faster. I don't know what to do. I'm in 11th, alright. 1 degree. Where are we going? We're on the inside behind the 16. The 16's currently on the outside. Oh, that's the 19. Never mind. We're fine. I can read. Alright, I'm in 11. I feel like I'm going to be able to gain time on these guys. Because a lot of the people who are up here haven't pit. Which means they have... I mean, 10 lap old tires at Auto Club is bad. Like, I'm going to be considerably faster than all of them immediately. I mean, there were some cars pit. I think there's probably like 5 people in front of me who did, but there's definitely some people up there who just stayed out for no fucking reason. And, well, it's going to be interesting to see how that works out for them. Spoiler, it won't. It won't work out for them. They're going to lose a lot of positions. No, I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go. But we got stacked up a lot. That's nice. I'm just gonna start gassing full on, full throttle. Oh, let's go. Gain some time here. Me on my way to almost spin out on the first turn after a restart again. For the 17th time in a row. Let's head into here and just gas. Full throttle. Full throttle. Pick up some time. Get the exit. Oh, Lord! Save it, save it, save it, save it, save it. Slow down. That's a penalty. Shit. Do I just want to, like, drive through? Fuck, whatever, fine. That sucks. All right, whatever. I specifically said don't replace tires. Why did it give me right sides? I didn't want right sides. Oh my god. Yeah, that's just bad driving. That's just unfortunate. I just got loose and... Yeah, that sucks. I sent it in too far, trying to get a position. Got loose and... Yeah. And stuff. It's like, yeah, it's a pit road speeding penalty, but it's also a really lame one that I didn't exactly deserve. And the game just, like, without asking me. Because I hit, don't replace tires, and then it replaced them anyway. Which is stupid, because I didn't want it to replace my tires. I had perfectly good right sides on that. I put on all applicants. Man, that sucks.